everyone. A very good afternoon to all my students. How are you? All are fine? Very good. So, you enjoy your online session? Yes or no? Yes or no? Tell me, you enjoy your online session or not? Yes. Very good. So, you doing all the homework and classwork, okay? At your home, you doing all your homework and classwork and doing all activities, okay? And make video and send it to me, okay? Now, I am going to teach you numbers, okay? In your previous session, you know numbers from 1 to 100. In our previous session, we have learned numbers from 1 to 100. All are now counting from 1 to 100. Number identify, number recognize, all. Okay. So, now we will do further. Okay. Now we will do from 101 to 120. Okay. Now, first we will write the positions of number. First, ones, tens, and hundred. Now we will write in hundred column. Okay. Because the number is 101. Okay. Look here. This is 101. What we call 101? Because this is the position of 100, tens, and ones. Okay. So, we call 101. Okay. This is the position of 100. That's why we call 101. Okay, so first you write the heading numbers from 101 to 120. All are, take out your notebook and pencil and eraser. Okay, you have 1 minute time. So take out your notebook, pencil and eraser and write down the heading numbers from 101 to 120. Okay. Take out your notebook and write the numbers from 101 to 120. Okay. First, we will write the number 101. All of you write H-T-O. All of you write. Then, we will write 101. All of you write 101. Okay, now, after 101, which number will come? After 101, we will write 102. Okay? After 101, which number will come? 102. Okay? Now, after 102, which number will come? After 102, we will write 103. How to write 103? Like this. 103. 103. Okay. 101. 101. 102. 102. Then 103. After 103, which number will come? After 103, 104 will come. So here we write 104. Okay. Now after 104, which number will come? After 104, 105 will come. So here we write 105, 105. Okay. You say and write. Okay. Write with me and say also with me. Say 101. 101, 102, 105. Now after 105, which number will come? After 105, 106 will come. And how to write 106? 106. 106. Okay. 106. 106. Now after 106, which number will come? After 106, 107 will come. So here we write 107, 107. Okay, all of you write 107. Now after 107, which number will come? After 107, 108 will come. And how to write 108? 108, 108. Okay. 108, 108. Okay, all of you write. One column, 108. Which column? 100 column, 10th column, 1's column. Okay, check their columns and write carefully. 1 place 100, 0 in 10's, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 in 1's column. So write carefully and check your column also. Okay. Don't mismatch the columns. Okay, now 108. After 108, which number will come? After 108, 109 will come. And how to write 109? 109, 109. Okay. How to write 109? 109, 109. Okay, now after 109, which number will come? After 109, 110 will come. And how to write 10? 1010. So we will write, how to write 110? 110, 110. Okay. 110, because 10 in 2 column. This is the single digit. Now 10 is double digit number. 10 is double digit number. So here we write 110. Okay. These are single digits. So here we write 00. 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109. Now stop. Single digit, stop. After 9, 10 will come. And 10 is double digit. Okay. 10 number is double digit. So here we write 110. Don't write here 0. Don't write here 0. Okay. Here we write 110. Okay. So this is the counting from 101 to 110. 101 to 110. Now drop one line. Okay. Drop one line. Again we will write 1s, 10s and 100. These are the position. Okay. These are the position. So first we write the position 100, 10s and 1s. Now we will write from 111. So how to write 111? 11 is also double digit number. 11 is also double digit number. Okay, look here. Single digit from 1 to 9 only. Okay. Single digit number from 1 to 9. After number 9, all numbers are double digit. Okay. After number 9, all numbers are double digit. So here we write 111. So how to write 111? We will write 111. 111. 111. After 111, write 112. How to write 112? 112. 112. Okay, now after 112, which number will come? After 112, 113 will come. So, how to write 113? 113. Okay? Now, after 113, which number will come? So, after 113, 114 will come. And how to write 114? 114. Okay? Now, after 114, which number will come? After 114, 115 will come. And how to write 115? 115. Okay? Now, 115. After 115, which number will come? 116. Okay? 116. And how to write 116? 116. Okay? How to write 116? Now, after 116, which number will come? Tell me. After 116, 117 will come. And how to write 117? 117. Okay? Now, after 117, which number will come? After 117, 118 will come. And how to write 118? 118. Okay, now, after 118, which number will come? After 118, 119 will come. Okay, and how to write 119? 119. After 119, which number will come? 120. And how to write 120? 120. Okay, don't write 1120. Okay. How to write 120? 120. These are the 3-digit numbers. Okay. So, you will write 120, 120. Okay. So, now the counting from 101 to 120. These are the numbers from 101 to 120. So, all of you write 101 to 120. First time we'll check all the numbers. So let's count with me. Start. 101. All of you write. 102. On your notebook, you figure out the number and tell with me. So 101. 102. 103. 104. 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, and last is 110. Okay? Now, next line. All of you, say with me. 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, then 117, 118, 119, and 120. So, all are writing numbers from 101 to 120. Okay, now I will erase the board and start new topic. So all of you write this. All of you write 101 to 120. If you want, you take screenshot and write numbers from 101 to 120. Okay? So over. Okay, I am raise the board. Now we start new topic. Written part. Now we will do some oral. In oral, we will revise table of 2. Okay? Table of 2. In your oral part, we will revise table of 2. So, let's start with me and say with me. Don't write on your notebook. Okay? You write only the numbers. Write only the numbers from 101 to 120. Now we will do some oral. So start with me. Table of 2. Okay? Start. Say 2 ones are 2. All of you say 2 ones are 2. Okay, now 2 twos are 4. This is for oral only. Okay, don't write. 2 twos are 4. First 2 ones are 2. All of you say 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. Okay, now next 2 threes are 6. 2 threes are 6. After 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. 2 six are 12. 2 sevens are 14. I have no space, so I have right here. 2 eights are 16. 2 nines are 18. And last is 2 tens are 20. Now we will revise one time table of 2, and you will revise daily table of 2. Okay. So first 2 ones are 2. All of you say with me, 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. 2 six are 12. 2 sevens are 14. 2 eights are 16. 2 nines are 18. And 2 tens are 20. So, this is the table of 2. Table of number 2. So, we will revise daily the table of 2. Okay? We will revise daily the table of 2. And in this your online session, we will daily revise the table of 2. In last, first we will do written, and then we will revise the oral table. Okay, table of 2. In this month, in your syllabus, oral table of 2. So we will learn the table of 2. And how to learn? You will revise daily. Then you will learn the table. Okay? So this table of 2 is very simple. So first you revise daily and you learn the table. Then you make video of the table. Okay? You will revise the table without seen on the board. And do you start the table of 2 and make video and send it to me. Okay? So one time again you will start. Okay? 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. 2 six are 12. 2 sevens are 14. 2 eights are 16. 2 nines are 18. 2 tens are 20. How do you say? 2 ones are 2. Sorry, 2 ones are 1. 2. 2 twos are 4. Okay? 2 ones are 2. You will look here. 2. 2 ones are 2. Okay? Then 2 are 4. Okay? So we will see only. Don't write on your notebook, only oral. So in your oral, you revise the table of 2 and you have written on your notebook. You write the numbers from. How to write? Numbers from 101 to 120. So this is your written and that is your oral. So you revise table of 2 and write numbers from 101 to 120. So this session is over. So bye bye. Have a nice day.